Hello and welcome. My name's Simon from Premium Quality Air Rifle Accessories, and these are the new range of scopes that we've taken from Immersive Optics. They come in three different magnifications: a 10x24, a 10x40, and a 14x50. And each magnification comes with two different reticle choices, either a mil dot or a mil dot extended, which I'll put up on the screen. They're absolutely jam-packed with features that you'd find on really high-end scopes, and the accessories that are included in the box are amongst the most comprehensive I've ever found. They've clearly been made by shooters for shooters, and they've been really thought out well. I've spoke with the two guys, Stuart and Tim, who were sort of involved in the design process, based in the UK. And you can tell just by speaking to them, they're really proud of the products, and I can understand why. So at the objective end, you've got a really nice rubberized cap that fits on the windage turret, keeps it all out of the way. Just nice little touches, been well thought out. On the ocular end, again, there's a rubberized cap to keep everything nice and clean. They're a short eye relief scope, so you get a rubberized eye cover, which nicely thought out because it's the right size, as in if you put your eye up to it, your eye is in the right place. Quite often they're too long or too short and it still leaves you guessing a little bit. The caps come off to adjust the windage. Really nice turrets. One click is 0.1 mil. Nice positive clicks. And in my experience, because of the mounting system, which is just simply superb, it's very, very easy to get these scopes optically centered, which just enhances the shooting. So the mounting system, it's on like a cradle. So once you've got it on the rifle, and you choose your distance that you're going to zero, you can just slide this cradle or sled forward or backwards to bring the pellet up and down, to really help to get it optically centered, and then just a few clicks left and right and up and down and it's ready to go. There's illumination on these. It's a red illumination. It's a push button on and off. If you want to turn it off, you keep your finger on it for 2 or 3 seconds, and it steps through the brightness settings. I'm going to open the box up on this one just to show you how comprehensive the kit is that you get with it. So you get some really nice detailed instructions, really clearly written, tells you everything you need to know about the scopes, the obligatory lens cleaning cloth, and then you get a selection of different mounting systems. They all work together, the sleds, different length rails. Something literally to make a perfect fit on every single gun. We can offer these as well with a mil dot adapter set, so you can fit them on every rifle, even down to the little details of the numbered numbered range markings to go on the focus wheel. Yeah, just absolutely superb. So that's the 10x24, which is the baby of the group, although size wise it's just perfect for bullpups, and it works an absolute treat. The next one up is the 10x40. It works in a very similar way, everything does as it should. Same lens caps, fittings, same mounting system. 10x40 seems to be the most popular choice at the moment. It kind of sits obviously bang in the middle. 10x magnification is what you want. 40 lets in lots of light, and just really, really nice. And then the daddy of the set is the 14x50. Obviously it's got a larger ocular end, does let in a bit more light, slightly higher magnification, but works in exactly the same way. I haven't put the eyepiece in on this one because I just wanted to show you can use it without if you choose to. This rubberized section here just comes off. They'll literally just peel away like that, and the eyepiece goes back on in its place. You can still use the rubberized cover, and yeah, just brilliant. Really, really well engineered. We've been selling these for around about a month now, and they are selling really, really well. They compare to the MTC SWAT, only these are slightly cheaper and a lot better. I think really they're the kind of thing you benefit from having a look through, and we welcome people to come, have a look, see what they think of them, and choose which one meets their needs best. Anyway, that's it. Just a little close-up look at these fantastic scopes. Please do comment, subscribe, ask any questions you need asking, leave us some feedback. Really appreciate you watching. Many thanks. Cheers. Bye-bye.